Hello and welcome to our channel. Today we're going to be discussing the benefits of L-arginine and its potential to help manage hypertension. If you're interested in learning more about this essential amino acid and how it can improve your cardiovascular health, then you've come to the right place. So sit back, relax, and let's get started. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button to stay up to date on all of our latest content. L-arginine is an amino acid that is involved in several important functions in the body, including the production of nitric oxide, NO, which plays a key role in cardiovascular health. In this video, we will explore the benefits of L-arginine, with a focus on its potential to help manage hypertension, high blood pressure. What is L-arginine? L-arginine is an essential amino acid, which means that the body cannot produce it on its own and must obtain it from the diet or supplements. It is found in high-protein foods such as meats, dairy products, nuts, and beans. L-arginine is involved in several important biological processes, including the production of nitric oxide, which plays a key role in maintaining cardiovascular health. What is hypertension? Hypertension, or high blood pressure, is a common medical condition in which the pressure of the blood in the arteries is elevated. Chronic high blood pressure can increase the risk of heart disease, stroke, and kidney disease. High blood pressure is often referred to as the silent killer, because it often has no noticeable symptoms, and the damage it causes can be slow and gradual. Benefits of L-arginine for hypertension. Studies have shown that L-arginine supplementation can help to reduce blood pressure and improve cardiovascular health in individuals with hypertension. This is because L-arginine is involved in the production of nitric oxide, which helps to relax blood vessels and reduce blood pressure. Here are some of the key benefits of L-arginine for hypertension. Improved blood flow. Nitric oxide helps to relax blood vessels and increase blood flow, which can help to reduce blood pressure and improve cardiovascular health. Reduced inflammation. Inflammation is a key factor in the development of cardiovascular disease, and L-arginine has been found to reduce inflammation in the body, which may help to lower blood pressure and reduce the risk of cardiovascular disease. Improved endothelial function. The endothelium is the inner layer of the blood vessels, and its function is critical for maintaining cardiovascular health. L-arginine has been found to improve endothelial function, which may help to reduce blood pressure and improve cardiovascular health. Enhanced nitric oxide production. L-arginine is a key component in the production of nitric oxide, and supplementation with L-arginine has been found to enhance nitric oxide production, which may help to reduce blood pressure and improve cardiovascular health. Reduced oxidative stress. Oxidative stress is a key factor in the development of cardiovascular disease, and L-arginine has been found to reduce oxidative stress, which may help to reduce blood pressure and improve cardiovascular health. How to take L-arginine for hypertension. L-arginine can be taken as a dietary supplement in the form of pills, powder, or liquid. It is important to note that the recommended dosage of L-arginine can vary depending on the individual and their specific health needs. It is always best to consult with a healthcare professional before starting any new supplement, including L-arginine. Safety and precautions. While L-arginine is generally considered safe for most individuals, there are some safety concerns and precautions to be aware of. For example, L-arginine can interact with certain medications, such as blood pressure medications, and may cause adverse effects. It can also cause digestive side effects, such as bloating, gas, and diarrhea. Additionally, individuals with liver or kidney disease should be cautious when taking L-arginine, as it can put additional strain on these organs. Pregnant and breastfeeding women should also avoid taking L-arginine supplements without first consulting with their healthcare provider. It's also important to note that while L-arginine has been shown to have potential benefits for hypertension, it is not a substitute for conventional medical treatment. Individuals with high blood pressure should continue to work with their healthcare provider to manage their condition, and L-arginine should not be used as a sole treatment for hypertension. And that's a wrap for today's video on L-arginine and its benefits for hypertension. We hope you found this information informative and helpful. If you did, please give this video a thumbs up and don't forget to hit the subscribe button to stay up to date on all of our latest content. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.